Delaney, okay, here's your chance, darling. Name something for which a woman might have a special hiding place.
Got it, Lane.
A woman might have a special hiding place for her sex toys.
I know.
Stop it. What are you jumping up and down for?
Good answer, bro.
It's not a good answer coming from the senior in high school. She doesn't even know what those things are, do you, Delaney? No, she doesn't. Now she has questions for you, Grandma. Well, let's just ruin the youth of this country. Looking for her sex toys. Number four.
Diary.
Number five.
Love letter.
Stick around. We might be back if we're still on the air. Don't go away. We'll see.